Oh, look at this. Oh, fancy Valentine's Day today. I don't have a Valentine's Day. I don't have a Valentine this year because I don't. But I'm dressed very sexy, sexy. But no, I'm at home. It's like 4:15 in the afternoon. I'm waiting for food. I'm gonna eat. Then I'm gonna go out, meet people, and hang out with them. Because that's fun. How you guys been? Do I look alright? I don't know. Should I wear a tie? I don't feel like I should wear a tie. I might wear a tie. I have a new text message. Right, I put on this jumper because then I have pockets. I left the waistcoat jacket posted there. I'm putting my jacket on now. So hopefully it will stay and not fall like it normally does. Yeah, this is the jacket. It's quite long. I like it. How dare you cough? You're not allowed. This guy, yeah. This guy. So smart. Right, let's try this. Let's try get a whole, let's get for a whole day of vlogging and talking to camera. Ugh. Alright. Today is Thursday. Thursday. It's Thursday, guys. It's Thursday. The 18th of February. And today, I'm going with Chloe to Tonight the Life in Kentish Town. The time, ooh, wow, it makes me look way better. Okay, the time is 11:30. 11:31. Haha, that's a way to go there. 11:31. I'm just getting ready. Whew, that was a loud one. Just getting essentials ready, like phone charger and DS for the journey. Headphones. I would use my iPod, but it's dead. I should really get some breakfast in me because I'm quite hungry. Yes, and then I'm gonna message Chloe, see where she is, and get up. I'm gonna leave. Oh, so I'm in the kitchen making some tea, waiting for the kettle. So yeah, I'm making some tea. Unless you're so tired. Because when my brother snores so much, I was asleep, and he came in, he went to bed at 4 a.m. Right, at 4 a.m. And I was like, okay, that's cool, it's good to go to sleep. But the one thing I forgot about is he snores really loudly. So as he went to sleep, I was like, okay, there's nothing because he's just watching YouTube videos. Then a short while after, I hear a really loud noise and I'm just like, fuck, I'm going downstairs. But while I'm downstairs, you know, in the living room, I could still hear him. And the door upstairs was closed and I was like, you know what, this is getting driving me crazy. So an hour later, about 5 o'clock, I go back upstairs, right, I lay in bed. I had to pull up my headphones, plug my phone and charge so it doesn't damn me overnight. And then just listen to music and never sleep in the bed, never sleep in the room with someone that snores. It's just not, it's just too much.
You're a faggot.
I am, I'm what?
$5! Take, take this.
For sure,
it's really cold. The drink, the drink. Maybe have Claire Williams being arty.
I just like the church.
Well, I like so much. I want to get married in it.
I will.
Fine.
I don't think
you had it here first. So Alex, you heard it here first. Well, you're going to get married in.
I don't think anyone even uses it anymore. The windows are boarded up.
What's that, son?
2 hours. The
windows broke to dirt. Yes. Touched my eye. It's not weird.
One just appeared in my house, I think.
I can't get it off.
Huh?
Janet.
What was it?
That!
Probably not.
Thank you.
I feel like it's in my crotch. don't get in my crotch. God.
It's too late. Oh no, a man in a van. Did you see the man in the van? Did you see him?
You mean the
Did
van, you? Man? The van, the man lies in.
Yes.
Oh, why is it so cold?
Stay in your lane, boy. Pilot.
So why is it so cold?
Yes.
I don't know.
I don't want it to be cold no more. I want it to be boiling hot, like I'm on fire. Like a dog in heat.
Wow.
Jenna just posted a photo on Instagram, because obviously
trash. Oh.
Cold. Cold. Flip the thing up again.
Shwing.
Hi guys, left my camera home. Today it's Monday. It really sucks when you leave one of the things that you always take with you at home. You just think, couldn't need that thing, couldn't need that. Today was a funny whole day. Me and Chloe, me and Chloe got kebabs. It's nice. It's really good. Also, we talked about creating like a short film or sketch, like a proper one without basically sort of have a set location where we can film and do stuff and like edit it and upload it and stuff like that. Just try to, you know, build on something. Just blah, blah. But I'm gonna try and find my charger for the camera, because I need to charge it, because I don't want it to, while I'm out, to run just down me, you know, like, should have charged it. Like, I found this camera again.
See, this one. And he was dead. And hadn't used it. And he was just dead. There's nothing I could do about it. So, I'm going to charge all my cameras, phone, my iPod, and just make sure I have, you know, the equipment ready. If like, right, we'll do something. Right, take this out, attach that to that, boom. Still looking for my microphone or my camera, can't find it. But, process, I found the light which attaches to the top of the camera. Yeah. That's all we got. Tomorrow will be me and Chloe should be going out to look at some tattoo places, because I want to get a toothless on my chest saying soul of a chief, heart of dragon. Because How to Train a Dragon 2 is one of my favorite films. It's not up there with films I grew up with, but it's one of them, one of my favorite films. It's gonna be a good day tomorrow. Good day. Time is currently 9:46. Wait. No, it's 47. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna. I don't know what to do. Oh, I have to do some college work. And then I'm going to sleep.
If I do that.
Nothing.
Oh, you're not in focus, and you're. That's better.
Alright, is it going then?
What am I doing?
You said you want to record the water.
So you should record the water. Don't drag me down with you.
Do them?
No! I'm doing it. It's not in focus again. I blame you. It's always you.
Ah, fuck, punch the tree.
Woo! Why would you punch the tree?
Because I tried to do this. And the tree was in the way. You might punch a tree. It's just her. Can't you zoom into me?
Who said I was zoomed in? Where are we from?
I don't know. Where are we from?
Mexico.
We're from Mexico. Okay. We don't even look Mexican.
Shush. What do we look like?
I'm black. Spanish.
Spanish?
Yeah. Hey, señorita. Hey.
I don't know any Spanish. Oh, wait, look what I found.
The guy got his flute out, Chloe.
Public.
I know, right? It's not acceptable to get your flute out in public.
Kids.
Unless you're in a secluded area and no one can see you.
Yeah, like a back garden.
Like yes.
Neighbors can still see you, but
get your flute
neighbors
out.
Neighbors are made to see you naked. Made? Neighbors are made. Like factories.
Key please. Lamp please. Ooh, look. Fancy. Oh no, Hoka is still shit. Should be Bruno Mars. Should get Bruno Mars hat.
Yes. I like that dress. Yeah, it's a smart shot. Chains and shit. It's my horse. It's my saddle. I'm not connected to Wi-Fi, so I'm not going to get the Port Camden door.
Doesn't even look like a quick pub, it just looks like a car. Hello, Harry. I mean, Ron.
Look what you did.
Sick.
You are just terrible.
So I get one of the really long ones.
Look at that. Happy Chloe. It's a K.
Yeah, man.
Hand-washer.
Should I get this and just wear it outside? It's foam enough. I didn't know. The hell?
How many friends? I'm right here.
I'm your friend. I asked you a question. You could contribute.
Oh, what's the question? Should you get this?
Should I get this and wear it outside?
Yes. If you do, I will do something in return.
Like what?
I don't know.
Backflip! Alright, you should also get a wig curl.
I don't think wigs would suit me.
Alright, we're gonna get you a funny hat from up there.
A funny hat?
Yes.
But look at this! You could be so 80s with a mullet.
No, I'm gonna get you a funny hat.
Ooh, there's a cowboy hat in there. Can you see?
No, but no one needs to see these days.
Kind of do, don't they?
Nah. Just gonna follow you up the stairs. This is really interesting. Sweet! Instant powers.
Oh my god, that's tremendous. Where is it?
Oh, they haven't got it anymore.
Oh, we're not here. Oh, we're now a prince.
A boo-boo.
Not funny. No, that's not it. No.
It's a funny hat. It's a toy soldier.
Can't be Jafar.
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 I'm putting it to the side like more artsy and shit, but that's just because my arm's tired.
Ooh, hats.
Oh my god, should I get this and I'll be part of the YMCA? Yes. It's not in focus, but who cares? I don't know what I'm wearing.
Oh no, I've got the first hat for you.
Well, I like this. Oh my god, am I going to be a pimp? These are mad bitches.
Welcome to mad ends.
This is a kind of scary mask. This one. I'm kind of scared. Ooh. Oh my god, did you not get back over? I can't actually see a thing.
Hang on.
It's my hair, yeah. Can't breathe already. I've been in it. You're knocking things over. Oh my eyes!
Sorry.
Minus the not being able to see. This could work for me. Can't breathe there. I don't actually know where you got this from. Here you go. Getting all caught up. I think it's still recording.
Yes.
It's fine. Look. Jack Skellington.
Yeah, it's just not the extra thing though, is it? It's just an accessory kit.
Just the hat.
You don't need Wolverine.
Tring! Oh. Yeah, well, out of focus.
Or do you want to be Bilbo?
Bilbo.
Bilbo. Or Thorin Oakenshield. You can get sued.
Look at the kid.
The kid is like, ah, mommy, why are you making me do this? Gonna be Deadpool.
Oh my god.
Come on, Gary. You know you wanna be Deadpool. That one when you make Snapchats, they're twice as funny.
Should I say my Snapchat's not funny?
I'm saying they are funny. You can make them twice as funny because they're in Deadpool. Go on, Clara. You can walk into your house and be like, Mom! Mom! In Deadpool. Yeah. Or... Come Batman.
Fucking Batman. Oh, look.
I'm Bane!
Yeah.
Adult gloves.
Wait, do that again.
That was one pair left. What? What is that? What is the glove bag?
I don't know what it is. I just handed it to you.
Oh, this is General Zod from Superman. With like a pink.
Cowardly lion.
Look. Can it be a giant middle finger?
I would love to be a giant middle finger.
Glasses.
You done fucked up. This is fun. No wonder why people record stupid things that happen in their life. Dying though. Oh look! Wings! Oh, wings. Black wings. That looks really uncomfortable.
I'm Batman.
Are you?
Hurts.
What, the voice?
Yes. No. Mask.
The mask.
It hurts. Alfred.
Alfred. Sounds surprisingly good.
What?
Sounds a surprisingly good accent.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. That's Would you fun. Like a shield? I was going to call it a frisbee. I meant to accidentally call it a shield. Oh look, they have Mia Mia. Mia Mia.
You mean the hammer?
Mjolnir. Mjolnir. Why would you... Such a horrible picture. You are just... Ooh, this
hey,
is a
Caleb.
Tune.
I'm Batman. I'm the true Batman. Oh, that hurts my throat. Oh, I'm gonna take this mask off. I'm Batman.
Ow. Ooh.
My Santa froze in between filters.
Ooh, artsy.
Oh, whoops. Accidentally added to my Santa story. Never mind.
He'll see it. He'll know what it means.
Yeah, he will.
You should buy that hat behind you with the flowers sticking out of it.
I'm going to buy this sexy wig and then wear it outside.
Oh, your Chloe wig?
Yes.
Your me wig.
And then I'm gonna put glasses on so I can
pretend to be someone else. That looks nothing like my hair though. Very, very copyright me. Didn't give them permission to use my name.
Aha! Swing! Oh. Oh, really hot
hands. Not to self. You're just accident prone today.
Note to self, don't punch things.
That's good, some good advice.
I could be one of the seven dwarves. Down there.
Ah! Or you could be all of them at once.
I could be Barack Obama. Like, you know, black.
That's a creepy snowman. Should we get one of these for Comic-Con?
I could wear my normal wizard outfit and dress up like the Joker.
Oh,
yeah. Grand. So, I already have a horse mask, never mind. Okay, dress up as a lion, that'd be funny.
Fuck me, oh my god, don't. That is creepy as fuck. Don't, no. If someone tried to, like, even if someone snuck up on me and did that, I'd probably punch them in the face out of fear. This genuinely creeps me out.
Bees are freaky.
Yeah, that's it. Get rid of the evidence. See, that's not creepy.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Talk us through your look.
Well, I'm going for the chic glasses look. Do I look good? Right?
Yeah, yeah.
That's a good look around. That's, that looks good, like I like to read a lot.
It's definitely not a theme.
No, definitely not. I'm going tomorrow to college. And someone asks, Raph, why do you have glasses? Excuse me, I need glasses to see. Otherwise I am blind. And nobody likes to be blind. That's absolutely crazy, asking someone why do you wear glasses. Don't judge me. So yeah, now we're going to Stratford to get square pie.
Woo! I'm excited. It's the square pie. Pie date number two. Yeah. Yeah, walk in front. Go on. Bitch. I own you. I'm joking, I love you. I'm just gonna waste all your battery on your camera. Acting skills. Thought I was recording, but I wasn't. We made friends, Raph. Oh my god, Lady in the Hat Shop was first.
No, but you didn't
know. I hate to be pedantic with you. Stairs. Trouble there?
So we have baggage.
Baggage.
Deal with baggage.
Look at that ass. Look at that. Wait. Look at that ass. Yeah. Yeah.
Train.
Oh.
Oh, no, just 2 minutes. It's okay.
Sweet.
Not the train.
Oh, don't make me run.
I'm not going to. I just got there.
Writing a book on the phone called Conversations with People and Me. That would be an interesting book to read.
What?
And me.
Oh.
Would you read it, Chloe? If that was a book, would you read your own book?
I wrote it. Yes. Yeah, sure.
You'd have to sort of read it. I'd read it. I've read some of your conversations before, because I'm part of one of those conversations. Because I'm a person, I think.
Barely.
Barely. Rawr.
What animal was that?
A bear.
Was it? Oh, bear. Oh, barely. Oh. But you see, if you're better at animal, I would have got that straight away.
But fine, then we can jump in, you pretend to, you leading the DiCaprio, I'm the bear, I'm ripping you apart, you create the revenant, it's fine.
I was gonna suggest brother bear. Alright,
let's not make this sad, okay? Let's make this into a proper...
an amazing film, though.
It's so sad. I will.
Can you turn all the focus on?
Yes.
This
is Destiny. Please
avoid the
visual
distortions
and
problems
of the Oscar Majors. Please
remit
with anything. Thank you for your cooperation.
It's not focusing
your
face. You're D in the name. Gay.
What?
D in the name. Gay.
Ah, random Snapchat from Jay.
Who?
Jay. Tell people what is on your mind right now.
You Snapchat me, that's what's on my mind. It's a picture of me.
Ooh, the intensity. Do you like the extreme close-up?
Yeah, man.
Oh, Jay.
He's in college.
Collage.
Oh wait, I just got the same thing.
Here we have a vodka. Yeah, you drink that on shoes. No, you gotta drink it. Go on, drink your own shoes. Yeah, you put it in your mouth. Oh, yeah. How's it taste?
It's good.
All right.
Delicious.
I like how you swallow that.
Delicious
Chloe.
Yeah.
We are on the ferry.
Yes, we are.
Choo-choo. Why not? Let's go with choo-choo.
Okay.
Here we have a wild Caleb. Think about life. James! Come
here! Guys, it's a Thursday.
Friday.
Wow. Can't be smart with your sunshine.
Sunshine. Woo!
Because I'm
happy. Might be time for the hair.
Ooh, the hair's going on.
Here we have the DJ, Caleb. Do the dirty DJ, Chloe.
How
did
it go?
Yes, me as a DJ. I was not giving you a headphones.
We are your friends!
Yeah! Yeah! Fuck you, Zach!
Zach, everyone got nothing on me!
Oh no!
Oh no!
It won't do anything!
You know that Snapchat talking about? Sorry, Chris.
Yeah.
I may or may not have posted it on my story. And you may or may not have already seen it.
Oh no! Basically, it's gonna be fun.
Oh no!
Is that still on?
Yeah.
Is it?
It's off, but I can hear it coming up. It's good.
Can you stop playing once ago?
No.
I know you tried.
It's in the wall. I can feel the heat still coming off it, but it's off.
Because it's unpulled out.
Yeah, he's alright.
Oh, got it. Did it. It's off.
Can we just ask?
Feel like home.
We'll say another, Chris.
Carry you home.
Not you, not you.
Tonight.
We are young.
Low angle.
We
are the little one of the
long ago.
From 17 for free. Wait, low angle. Low angle, James.
You guys are gonna die first.
James, low angle. High angle.
So let's set the world on fire.
No,
I swear to God, I really want to go into music theatre. Like, if music doesn't work, I really want to go on to play it, go on the stage.
But drama.
Like,
I'm coming to your shows.
So would I. We're in the front.
Musical.
Front row. There's
everyone
on stage.
Woo!
Woo!
We are in
shows!
Woo!
I'm like the smallest minor character.
God,
like, all the way in the back.
I thought it's a tree. Woo! Best tree ever!
Don't let that wind affect you! What? This isn't weird or anything, because... God, James, fuck him up! Fuck him up! Oh!
Right,
oh.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock, James! 6 o'clock!
It's like half one.
You a massive panini.
I'm really scared there.
Mister, I tried to scare you and you didn't wake up.
I know, I woke up. I did my body different. No.
Simba.
Why did you not get up? I scared you.
It's scary.
Never get
I think we should have an espionage mission and wake Tyler.
Okay, you do that and you go with him. And I'll sit here and watch this amazing TV show.
James Bond spy.
Because How I Met Your Mother is on TV.
Yeah.
You have to record it as well on your phone so I can see it.
Ken's fun.
We gotta record it on your phone so I can see it.
It's my gun.
Go on, Ken, get on the train.
No.
Bye. I still have your mixums. No.
The camera got paint on it as well.
I know. Look at this, I can make it darker. Is it late?
Full of shit.
Bam bam bam. So, it is filming, yes.
It's just wrapped really. Let's check on it. It's just wrapped in green.
Gaming. I don't even use it anymore. I don't.
Can you spend 25 likes?
What?
Can you spend 25 likes? There's over 8,000 of you. For fuck's sake, just like it. One of you, please.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Like it?
No.
Then look.
Oh, Gaia. Yeah. What's that? My dad. The front of the box.
He's down.
The front of the box. I struggle with the burger as well, but I'll do like a trip to easy.